Audio Jungle. Audio Jungle. Audio Jungle.
The first teaser for the highly anticipated Hocus Pocus 2 reveals the return of the black flame candle that started it all. The 1993 Halloween staple Hocus Pocus wasn't exactly a hit upon release, but it has since become one of the most popular movies for this time of year. Starring Bette Midler, Sarah Jessica Parker, and Kathy Najimy as the Sanderson sisters, Hocus Pocus has enchanted fans of all ages for years, and it's finally getting a sequel. Rumors of a second movie have abounded as far back as 2014, but only in recent years have they finally gained traction. Hocus Pocus 2 began really moving forward in late 2019, and a year later, Midler, Parker, and Najimy all confirmed they would be returning. Anne Fletcher boarded as director earlier this year, taking over from Adam Shankman, who was originally attached. Currently set to premiere on Disney Plus sometime in the fall of 2022, Hocus Pocus 2 started up production in Rhode Island recently, and fans have eagerly caught glimpses of the set. Now they have something a bit better than a set video, an actual teaser. As a special Halloween surprise, Disney posted an ominous video for Hocus Pocus 2 featuring the Black Flame Candle and a haunting piano rendition of the first movie's Ecam Little Children, sung by Parker Sarah. The Black Flame Candle is alive to the Sanderson sisters' delight, the tweet reads. Bette Midler, Sarah Jessica Parker, and Kathy Najimy shall soon return. Check out the full post and video below. Click here to see the original post. The Black Flame Candle holds great significance to the lore of Hocus Pocus. Fans of the original will know that, when lit by a virgin, the Black Flame Candle has the power to resurrect the Sanderson sisters during a full moon on Halloween. It remains to be seen just how Hocus Pocus 2 will bring back the Sanderson witches, but the Black Flame Candle is certainly a likely candidate. At the very least, its prominence in the above teaser hints it will make an appearance in next year's sequel. The backing of Ecam Little Children is a nice touch, making the teaser both intriguing and perfectly nostalgic. The Hocus Pocus 2 teaser was accompanied by some exciting casting news. In addition to the previously announced Sam Richardson, toes like Tony Hale and Ted Lasso's Hannah Waddingham have boarded the Disney sequel. The plot remains a secret, but Hocus Pocus 2 is definitely shaping up to be an exciting return to the spooky world set up in the first movie. Though Disney has yet to announce a definite premiere date, one can only hope that by Halloween 2022, we'll be able to kick back and watch the Sanderson sisters' latest schemes. Maybe someone has a black flame candle they can light to speed up the process? Source: Disney, Twitter.